Oh, it's on here.
Yeah.
So is the camera on? Is it recording?
Yeah, we're good.
Dave, you are one of us. Please stop trying to take authority. Hashtag 007.
At ComicNerd33, that's me. It says, Scrabble is not educational. Be a little easier to believe that if you hadn't misspelled educational. So try again next time. Thanks.
At Nature Lover, we all know global warming doesn't exist. I don't think I'll say what I would like to say.
Number one Shyamalan fan, M. Night Shyamalan. What an actor. More like M. Night What? What the Who the sent me this goddamn mother I'll kill this mother
At New Daddy Left, you look like a 12-year-old boy without your beard. Hashtag never shave. And I never will.
At the Wolf Freak.
Maureen Owl, I think you have spent too much time frolicking in the clover. Sometimes everything is wrong. I don't think there's such a thing as too much time spent frolicking in the clover, but okay.
At Dean's, Mrs. Powers, we like you. Dave, you all right.
At Canadian Girl, Canada is the Hufflepuff of the world. What's Hufflepuff? What? The Harry Potter? Potter? Oh, that movie hasn't come out yet in Canada. Awkward.
At iHeart Guacamole, sometimes I see you from behind and I mistake you for a girl.
At Hugmaster, you need a hug, man. Hashtag always angry. Come on, guys, don't be mean like that.
A Spanish girl said these 5 times fast. Escology.
At Mrs. Guru, we all know you're dating Tomish. Hashtag secrets out.
At Brother Bear, nice locks, bro.
At Yoga Lover 1, you never do any of the poses right. Your triceps should always be burning. I'd like to think I know who said that, but the majority of the class doesn't do it right anyway.
At Physics Master, how are you the president of the GQ Club when you have only 3 shirts? Well, my response would be, I suppose, they're 3 damn good shirts.
At Bernie, the top of your head looks like a bird nest. Does that look like a bird nest to you? No bird would ever live there. Huh? Maybe a couple of marks up there, but no bird. Little bacteria, but no bird. A lot of dandruff. This is where the snow comes in, huh? This is where California snow went this year, right up here, on the top of the old bird nest.